5 mantra, a complete education.
Hey, Nani, come fast. It's getting late to school.
Coming, Dad.
You chatterbox, how come you are silent today?
It's been almost a year, Dad. I'm little tense to go to school.
You are class topper. Why are you tensed? Anyway, you are taking regular online classes also.
Maybe that is the reason, Dad. They have their own speed of teaching and I could not follow up. Somehow, the syllabus is completed but my knowledge is still lacking.
Is it? What is the solution?
5 mantra.
5 mantra? What is it?
Your school, your teacher, our technology.
I didn't get you, teacher.
5 mantra has come out with a unique animated digital content. 5 mantra Learning Academy is providing concepts for 8th, 9th and 10th in science, maths and social in 3D animation format so that they can easily be understood. It is very easy to grasp the subject in the graphics format, replacing the blackboard with a digital board and explaining with the animated content makes the student to understand the subjects very easily.
We are going to discuss about the other cell organelles now. I can show you the membrane, the layer. We know that when you come to the cell, it is covered by a layer called as the cell membrane. The membrane is going to act like a layer which is going to present, and this is a view what we are going to see inside. Later on, we will come to the cell wall. The cell wall plays an important role in the plants. It is going to control all the cell organelles. That's why it is called as a cell's control room. It is called as a cell's control room. And when you come to this scientist, Robert Brown is a scientist who discovered this nucleus. Now, let me come to the other cell organelles now. So, let me play the animation now. So, here I am going to discuss other cell organelles. Like now we are going to enter inside the nucleus. Inside the nucleus, what we are going to see? We are going to see one more cell organelle called as a nucleolus. Now I am showing the nucleolus here. So this nucleolus, you can see that this is the DNA, genetic material, which is made up of DNA, the genetic material. And now we are going to see some of the ribosomes here. The round dot-like structures are called as ribosomes. Now, what is the function of ribosomes? We come to ribosomes, they play a very important role in the protein synthesis. They play a very main role in the protein synthesis. So this is the function of the ribosome.
Now to do this activity, we require some materials. So here we are using some materials. We can observe here. What are the materials required for this experiment? Now we see that here we have taken some ice cubes. Ice cubes are solid in nature. They are solid in nature. So we can observe here exactly what is, how these solid particles are arranged. So here water chemical formula is H2O. So here each molecule of water here, bigger sphere is oxygen and smaller spheres are hydrogen. So here color of oxygen and color of hydrogen we can write easily. So here red color is oxygen and white color is hydrogen. And we can observe the shape, that is V shape.
It is very interesting, ma'am.
But how far does this new education will reach the children, teacher?
A small correction, sir. The education is not new. The methodology is new. Local school, local teacher with visualizing technology.
It's amazing, teacher. Seeing has more impact than listening. Even an average student can understand the subject completely.
Definitely. Now what do you say, Nani? Are you still tensed about your exams?
Why should I fear when Five Mantra is here?
You will understand better by seeing rather by studying. Don't you agree?
Thank you, Five Mantra.
Five Mantra, the complete education.